What's up, everybody? Lord Metal Blade here, and welcome to a reaction video. And I'm going to be reacting to the brand new SpongeBob movie, Sponge on the Run. Trailer just got dropped today. You know, I saw it and I thought I'd make a video about this. Now, I know it's been a long time since I made a video, almost over a year, actually. I'm really sorry for that. I just haven't had the effort to make videos. I didn't really feel like it, but I want to start making videos again. Not just Let's Plays and album reviews and all that. I want to start making reaction videos to movie trailers and things like that. So, what other way to come back than reacting to a movie from my childhood, SpongeBob? I loved the first movie. I loved Sponge Out of Water. And so we have Sponge on the Run, and I can already tell, I already saw, animation's gonna be very, very different. So let's just go ahead and jump right into the trailer. It looks good. Oh, Gary! Oh my god, Kid SpongeBob! That is adorable! That is so cute! That is so cute! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Gary's gone! Wow, Sandy actually has fur. Oh no, so it's Where's Gary the movie? Oh yeah. The paddy wagon makes a comeback! No! Oh my. Keanu Reeves for the win, everybody.
Good name. I'm made out of sage, and I am a sage.
He's a tumbleweed of all things.
I'm Patrick. My name means toaster in Celtic.
Pretty sure it doesn't.
The most amazing places.
The lost city of Atlantic City.
Oh, wow.
We don't lose focus.
Look, I wouldn't worry about us losing.
That didn't take long.
Ice cream.
Churros.
Churros.
Let it ride, Patrick. Let it ride.
Oh, my God. It's the Salty Splatoon guy.
That's a seven.
Seven starts with an L. Oh, that's weird.
The SpongeBob movie, Sponge on the Run.
I like it.
It's gonna be like a buddy movie.
Oh, I love your sense of irony, Patrick.
Thank you. I love
wow. Wow.
This film is not yet rated.
Okay. I have many things to say about this trailer. First off, the animation's completely different from the previous SpongeBob movies. It's not the usual SpongeBob animation, but that's okay. I'm all for it. I think it looks really good. But can we all just thank the star of the show? Keanu Reeves, everybody. He is a freaking tumbleweed. That just makes it a lot better. That just makes it 10 times better. So, the plot of this movie is basically Gary gets kidnapped or snail-napped. So, SpongeBob and Patrick travel to save him. Kind of like the plot of the very first movie. I hope they play the Where's Gary song from the Where's Gary special, or Have You Seen the Snail? Another thing, the animation is, of course, very different from the show and everything. I actually like it, but wait. Sandy actually has fur. You can actually see the fur on her body. That's some pretty good detail. I mean, I like this type of animation, you know. A lot of people are going to be against it, but I'm all for it. That could just be me being a diehard SpongeBob fan from way back when. I'm really excited for the movie. I'm going to give it a chance. Mainly because I'm a SpongeBob fan and I'll see it. But, oh my god. Keanu Reeves being a tumbleweed. Man, I just can't wait for that. I'm so hyped for this movie. Comes out May 2020. That's going to be a movie of the year, possibly. I don't know. Also, I saw the Sonic trailer, the brand new Sonic trailer. Thank you for listening to the fans. Sonic looks so much better. I'm not going to get into all that now because this video is about SpongeBob. Anyway, I'm definitely going to start making more reaction videos in the future. I'm going to bring more videos back, you know, Let's Plays, album reviews, all that good stuff. So I'm going to end the video here. Let me know what you guys think about the movie in the comments below. Leave a like, leave a comment, Don't forget to subscribe. I am Lord Metalblade, and I will see you guys in the next one.